Okay, it's me, your boy Seraph, and we play Dragonfall. Why? Because somehow I cannot fucking stop playing. I mean, I make breaks, so I just cannot, like, deinstall game completely and say it's complete trash. Anyway, I had to backtrack and decided to do sewer mission, because my party was too weak for this fucking annihilation of the building, and also I backtracked furthermore to kind of respect my character. So I did get range weapon 4, so I could wear this better pistol I found. That makes sewer mission doable at all. I didn't record that sewer mission because it was reload fiesta. I mean, I reloaded once, but that was too much for me. Right now we have a lot of karma, but look at this. We have range combat 4. Very useful. I just wanna explore this shit. Chi casting and strength. I wanna make like melee martial artist something later. This charisma build, this it doesn't fucking work for me. Also fact that body only provide hit points. Anyway, according to one of my researches, what I did in sewers will provide me with better cyberware, which should result. Thanks again for helping out. Okay. This guy wanted Turkish coffee. Now this guy is worthless. Yes, triage, cyber clinic. This is the doctor that I need cyberware. Do I want arm data jack instead of head? Do you want hyper injector? Okay, sadly I don't want to buy anything. Okay, we can save and take this Nazi cyber group. I don't wanna buy augmented legs, because there are better augmented legs in the future. So I think if I buy now, I will get a better, worse deal. Shuttle nest. Who is this? Deadlish, yes, you going in. Don't worry, man. Okay, bearish for sure. We don't want a high run of this fucking joke of a character site. Do we want Decker with actual skills, or I will be Decker? Last time we needed Decker with actual skills, so I don't fucking know. I will take Mr. Egger, Weapon Master. He has like most firepower from all of my crew. Blitz has a lot of firepower and also is Decker. But that would lower our healing capacity. I'm sorry, Glory, you just fucking suck. I wish I could have more members, but yeah. Right, like this is pretty good. We have good balance of humans and not humans. False flag. According to Samuel, they should be expecting me. Okay, maybe it will be peaceful talk. I don't like using grenades, they're messy. They wanna equip other people. Honestly, basic medkit in a situation like this is not stupid. This is most basic pistol ever. Okay. Unspent karma. Cancel for now. Food cart. There's a person. Okay. This is combat zone, or maybe we will be able to just nicely talk to others and be good for... Thank you. This end of the road, okay. So far I really don't like this place. Maxime. They told me you will be expecting me. I am a good person. Game saved. Okay, sus. This looks like shootout place. One fucking moment. Okay, I wanna side with smugglers. What is this? What the fuck? Where are my people? Holy, I cannot fucking watch you. Alright, that should greatly reduce number of effort we have to put. Wait, there is something. We probably should go somewhere where it's safe. This is too okay. Is this enemy or not? It's very hard to tell. Yeah, this is enemy. Fuck, really? What was that? Missed, but what was that? What was that? He one-shotted me. That was fucking one-shot. For more damage, don't I have HP? Of course. Great game. Not gonna fucking cry. Worst of all, I was furthest away. And they literally pick on me. Like I would be fucking on the enemy. Okay, we side with the smugglers and have not much to say or do. Holy shit, nice. I'm accuracy plus 12%, why? No! It could be my person. Nice shot, but needless. I'm accuracy after he shoot. Sadly, I cannot move much more. One damage. That was all we needed, honestly. Full cover. And just shoot. How is that miss? Dodge plus 2. Nice shot. Decent shot. Terrible fucking shot. Okay, instead of moving 10 times. We'll do this and do the spitting. Sadly, need to reload. Honestly, it will be better for some of my characters to just run away instead of trying to fight in the wrong position. That was good flank, and you could not fucking hit it. Yeah, this guy are insulting. Okay, he at least shot point blank and didn't fucking miss like Nora. I should heal. Mm-hmm. Nate. Okay, let's save. It wasn't easy, but we made it. Okay. Well. Oh yes, good idea to have like I'm nice elf gear. False flag. Whatever. Man, I'm telling you, this is out of work in this fucking quest. Game auto-saved. Oh, that's good. Do they wanna fight me? I don't wanna fight, please. You think this is a good idea to open random doors? Absolutely fucking yes. Wait, all these foot lockers require fucking passwords? Okay, compound, if you have already completed the drive run, you will receive a call from... Wait, trial run? I should probably save and see if this trial run is available to me. This is annoying as fuck. Okay, I had read that if I have done other mission, I will have optional objective. And this other mission appears once you do a couple of works. And it didn't appear for me before, so if it's available now, I wanna take it. Which would invalidate all my work here, but maybe I will have more complete experience thanks to it. I was reading as I go, so I will not have, you know, spoilers ahead too much. Just basic info I need. Yeah, here this trial run should have appeared. Okay, since I don't have any fucking trial runs, I will try to complete objective without being called to do so. Okay, one more thing. Shadowrun, false flag, locker codes. Inside kitchen you will find note. Okay, at least some of these codes are obtainable. Workroom 13 and kitchen 11. Okay. Two, six, one, and nine. Okay. Okay, we need to find locker number 3. This is 3. This looks like 3. 2. Okay, this is 3, right? Fuck, I always need to check codes 5 times. 2, 6, 1, 9. Okay. Okay, pride is a passport somewhere. Human is office door. Oh fuck. Okay. I worry this will be combat heavy. Locker 3, office door, donor list, access code, yes. This is for our lockers. We know this couple is level is 3. Yamada. Good. We can access all the lockers. I'll be right back. Okay. We are back. 3706. One four zero nine four one seven six. Cash. We hire all the seats in this cash. 1106. Armory door code, perfect. 2114. Oh yes, of course you cannot save despite ending moving. Oh, we have armor door code, so we go armor door code. Purity. Okay, I need to check what are my option component. Fucking what? Okay. Walker alive. Glory is excellent as tank. Yeah, I never fucking used her. More of this? Ow. Hey, at least I have less enemies. Optional, get Alexander to something here. Okay, so now... Oh, fuck! Okay, Volkenstar here. One of the objectives is to keep him safe. Okay, I wanna move the other character. Seriously? Hey dear, you have... Okay, one less. Fuck. Wait, what was that? Okay, pretty good. Minus one HP. Yeah, I'm honestly impressed how good my friends can take shot, especially in comparison to me. Mm-hmm. Here, Alexander, for you. Reload, please. Reload. Yes. Okay, we wanna run away, right? If we don't run away, we we would have to face enemies. Okay, and turn. Wait, what? We'll die here. -2 HP. It doesn't look good. Okay, they decided to shoot at target that. No! Holy fucking shit. Honestly, what they do is suck the XP. Armor broken, but breaking armor would be useful if we would know what it is. Okay, how much healing will do? I'm surprised he's still alive. Hey, we don't have HP. No! Fuck you! Oh fuck, that was like damage. Don't deal damage to me, please. I'm accuracy after he moved. No, please put that down. Please stop, don't do anything stupid. Okay, you see this person? Yeah. This is hill 22. Five damage, okay. No! Misclick. It's because same button moves as shoot. Fuck, no, no, no. He's not here. Awa, awa, awa! That's so much damage. Please stop murdering. Can't we just break line of sight? We'll gain some time. Because right now we are sitting ducks here. Seriously? Why you fucking attacked on target? And he don't have a P to make any real move. Die, motherfucker. How? Fuck reloading. Just take second pistol. That was kind of a mistake. Oh, we kind of made it. Wait, that was problem. I didn't expect that these guys would be such pain in the ass. Okay, we can just reload. I worry if this is a good idea. Okay, goal is simple. Slow. Oh, this is just movement slow. Irrelevant, honestly. Movement slow is as slow. Spirits have a lot of HP. These guys clearly don't fucking understand. Implications of character with infinite moves. Oh fuck. Like sure, it's dangerous. Mana Bolt. You don't need any move. You don't need any move. Okay, my idea right now. Basic medkit, yes. World kill for basic medkit, okay. And just end, right? Yeah, there is million enemies trying to kill my elemental. How do you have any fucking action points after what I did? See you, losers! YOLO! Oh fuck! Oh fuck! I didn't predict this. It has only few negative results. Most of them are positive. Overwatch murder. Holy shit, what a brave enemy. I would not dare do any of this. Okay, we hit. And we hit. Look at that. And we hit. Seriously, not that. Okay, and then turn. No, not the grenade, please. Okay, we all hook the wall and flank this guy, right? Fuck, too many enemies. Why? Move the fuck away. Honestly, I love strategy move the fuck away. It looks like first person to lose IQ competition. Oh no. Okay, the too many enemies, so it's okay. Seriously? And you're not afraid? No! You hit your own fucking person! Wound 24. This is definitely worth healing. One action, second action, one action, Why you can't fucking fire at this? Aye. That was absolutely fucking problematic. Oh, very nice. Fucking seriously. Sadge. Mist? Mist? Oh, this was some neutral part. Ow! I felt that, and that wasn't me. What? Why you move here? Okay, Dairish or whatever your name is, please heal. I don't have much of this HP. Okay, done. Got rid of the annoying one. Nice shot. Pathetic shot, but he will be good meat to hit from for enemies. Yes, more moves enemies do, less turns they can use to hit targets. Oh, this guy will be flanked. We need to attack that guy. No, fuck. Okay. Honestly, very nice skin. Okay. Where can we start dealing damage? Hey girl, here. This application of damage. Because he started summoning and let's turn summon has to leave. There is a lower risk related to it. And you can move double tap easy. Nice damage. Maybe you will be able to ruin it. Nice. Good work. Good teamwork. No, please! I'm so fragile to nades. Did he kill my character? You missed, fuck. Wait, what? This is annoying as fuck. Is this end? Mission failed. Yeah, I don't wanna fucking play this garbage. Like, this game's too annoying. It's like 1.5 hours to mission fail. Fun game.